Camp David, I've realized and gotten to feel a taste of what Jesus went through for me.
I've learned what Christ came for, what the Holy Spirit does to each life.
After I attended this camp, I've learned a lot of things. I should forgive, I should be a good husband, which means I have to put God first, then my wife, then my children, then my work, and last, my pleasure.
You people, you have let me
be a man, a strong man in this cold world. I'm a man now.